The house is done, mostly. We finally moved in. Still a bunch of odds and ends things to do. But I'll do a really quick video.